Follow these simple instructions to get the maximum results out of your Mini-MD handheld microdermabrasion device. First, wash your face using a gentle foaming cleanser or the cleanser you normally use in your skincare routine. Now plug the cord at the back of the Mini-MD. Gently remove the diamond tip from the end of the product and check that a black wool filter is in place. Place the diamond tip back onto the plastic wand, making sure it's pushed all the way down and sits flush against the plastic housing. Hold the power button for several seconds and you'll hear the motor turn on. The bottom light above the power button will come on at the low power level. Press the power button a second time for the high power level. Apply the diamond tip to the face and feel the suction power pulling on the skin. Using short, even strokes, move the diamond tip in the upward or outward direction. To maintain suction the entire time, make sure to keep the diamond tip flat against the skin and brace the skin with your free hand. We recommend starting with the low power level for your first few treatments until your skin gets accustomed to the diamond tip. You may use the optional precision diamond tip that's sold separately for sensitive or hard to reach areas. After each treatment, you may notice that your skin has a light pink or red color to it, which is the desired effect. This will last for several hours or possibly until the next morning. We highly recommend applying our Argan Stem Cell Serum after each treatment